Sorry, folks. Park's closed due to me making a real quick introduction for the video. I'm sure you understand. What's up, freaks? Your pal Al here, and today I want to tell you that the next video you're going to watch that's going to be coming out on this channel is going to be a contest video. That's right. It's going to have a lot of explanations and, instructions. Well, not really a lot of them. It's basically like two rules for the contest. But you win some really cool stuff, especially stuff that's associated with Halloween right now, this time of year. Yeah. Anyway, and that's what this video consists of, too. It's the treats around Magic Kingdom that the Rove and I partaked in. Special treats that have to consist of Halloween and all the spooks and scares of this month. So I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, remember to hit the like button on this video and be prepared for the next one. How you do that is hit subscribe. It's the little red button somewhere down there. You can find it. Here's the thing. Hit subscribe. You'll get notifications. You'll know when the contest video comes out. You'll be able to partake, and you'll probably be able to win pretty cool things I got going on here. So, without further ado, let's freak out.
Please stand clear of the doors.
Yes. Now.
Look at that. It's a little axe. Can I ask you a question?
Oh my god.
So there it is. The axe is made of chocolate. The inside's cake. And I don't know, what is that? What else is that? Oh, it's white cake, and what is the front, what is the topping? What does it taste like? Huh? You're not going to tell us. He's not telling us nothing. That's basically a cake, kids. That's all you need to know.
It's raspberry with...
It's got an orange citrus. You know what? Everybody talks like that. You know what I'm going to tell you? It tastes good. Buy one.
That's what I always say.
Al, what the hell happened to the ducks, bro?
Those aren't ducks.
My God.
You think that's something?
Did they get
Look
corona?
At that one over there.
Holy Jesus.
Jesus. Oh, now he...
Did the ducks get the corona? This is what happens? They get the corona and they look like this?
Yeah, look at that one.
Good God.
That's an ugly looking duck. Not the kid I'm talking about.
This guy. Look at him. I got nothing for you. I got nothing for you.
Those aren't ducks. Those are chickens. Oh, by the way, guys, if you're looking for the tuna sandwich, which is breathtaking, actually, it's you can't get it right now. It's closed. Currently. Hopefully it'll reopen again. That's like one of our favorite sandwiches, right, babe?
Sure is.
Yep. This section right here has been closed for a little while. We haven't been able to go into the little hall that tells stories, sea stories. Look, see? Of course. See? Of course. Why? Yeah, I know.
I had
like
that.
Oh, did you? He's lying, folks. He's lying. He's absolutely lying. But I said, I don't know if he's lying. He might not be lying. Look at that.
Thank you.
repented, slid it back, and made a switch.
He's always eating.
What?
He never stops. What do you have now?
Huh? It's a pumpkin spice milkshake.
Oh, that's one of those? Look at him. Look at him.
Oh my god. It's like Halloween right now. It's Halloween in a cup.
Salute. Drink up, be on your own. Best of this young world is alive.
So that's it for your pal Al and Mr. Robe.
Mr. Robe? Is that it?
I mean, whatever.
Is it Captain Robe?
However you feel like it, brother.
Could be anything.
I had a good time, though. You know what I mean? It's the Magic Kingdom. What are you going to do?
I had a good time.
I actually had a great
time. I always have a good time when we come here.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
A whole bunch of stuff.
Snacks.
A whole bunch of stuff.
We ate at the damn... What's it called?
I can't even remember. It was like a harvest feast. If you enjoyed this, do remember to hit the like button. First time here, hit the subscribe button. You join the Freakout family. Become a part of us. Until next time, remember, life is what you make of it, so make it a good one, and we'll see you real soon. Thanks for watching.
I'm gonna be famous on them YouTubes.